they even live in Vegas. That's.
Great job, Juju.